Marsha. We can now get some lines down.